This is a community benefit plan, emphasis on benefit. How much money potentially could be centered in the Memphis area?
Well, we haven't identified a specific amount. Generally, we intend to deploy the money across our footprint based upon the deposit bases of the various markets.
That makes sense.
With Memphis being our oldest and largest market, proportionately, you should see a significant chunk of the money invested here in the Memphis community.
And for those who don't know, why do something like this, make this reinvestment, so to speak, into the community?
Well, there are really two parts to it. One is the how, and then the other is the why. So I'll start with the why. One of the pillars of our culture is that we reinvest and we contribute and give back to our communities. Our employees contribute many hours. We have a private foundation that's 25 years old that's been contributing for many, many years. We believe it's the right thing to do. We believe that for our bank to be successful, the community that we live in needs to be successful. And that means that people have the opportunity to own homes and raise their mm-hmm. children, to invest in small business and create jobs. To support developers who are building communities in low and moderate income tracts, to again create a great environment for the development and the raising of families. Contributions that can be made, philanthropic, to help neighborhood support organizations, community development organizations, are very important. And then finally, supporting minority vendors by mm-hmm. spending our eligible dollars with those businesses.
Well, and that encourages, it's the all boats rise.
Sure.
It encourages
Absolutely.
People to stay here.
Absolutely.
So what kind of help are we talking about for the community?
When we talk about the help for the community, you know, it's very important that our community, you know, in order to grow, home ownership is very important. Mm-hmm. You know, it creates stability within our communities. And so that helps with the financial literacy piece of it, educating them how they can become home borrowers. It also helps with just creating economic and financial empowerment. So also with entrepreneur small business, we're going to be contributing to allow them to be able to have access to capital. Mm-hmm. You know, some of them with small dollars, it doesn't have to be that large.
Mm-hmm. So like a micro loan sort of thing?
Yes.
So
depending on how this works, though, could this also begin like a cycle, a positive cycle that you'd like to see in the community, kind of passing this down kind of from one generation to another eventually?
Absolutely. I mean, it's all about creating that sustainability, that growth. And once you plant the seed and have that powerful impact through the community, it will trickle down through the generations. And so it's really about that empowerment, that financial stability and independence. And for us, it's about doing the right thing. We live in these communities, our employees, our customers, and so we just want to make sure that being transparent, the opportunities are there, and that we're actually making an impact on everything that we do.
Some people might hear helping more people get into a mortgage and think back to the bubble, where folks who weren't really good candidates for a loan got them, and that created a loan. So how do you protect that? Because you obviously need to.
A big component is the financial literacy, mm-hmm. and that's something that we spend a lot of time and a lot of resources supporting. The way that these products are developed is typically they're to help people who've had problems with their credit scores,
right.
But they've done things in their personal lives to repair their financial circumstances. Mm-hmm. The other would be the amount of down payments that potentially people would have to make.
And very quickly here, how can you apply or qualify?
Yeah. Well, I would say this. We have a community development officer in Memphis, mm-hmm. Keith Turbitt, and he's working with community organizations. You can go to any of our financial centers or branches and inquire, and they will get you to the right person.